What nutrients do you recommend for keeping this response appropriate?
The omega-3s, EPA and DHA, they metabolize into compounds called resolvins that initiate the resolution phase or the end of inflammation. Also, vitamin C and vitamin D, they downregulate chemical messengers of inflammation.